Hi friends, welcome back to our channel. In this video, I like to share a Teacher's Day speech in English for students. So, let's start. Respected principal, teachers, and my dear friends, a very warm good morning to one and all. Today is September 5, Teacher's Day. So, I like to say a few words about Teacher's Day. First of all, I wish my teachers a very happy Teacher's Day. The light of the world, the beacon in the dark, and the hope that gives us strength to survive is our teacher. Today, we celebrate Teacher's Day, a day kept aside to honor the gifted souls who work every day to make sure that the future is bright for all of us. Let us welcome all the teachers with a big round of applause. On this beautiful occasion, let us take the opportunity to convey our wishes to all our teachers who has given immeasurable contribution in shaping us. Every year, 5th of September, we celebrate Teachers Day. It is a day filled with lots of excitement, joy, and happiness as students are eagerly looking forward to tell their teachers how and why are they special to them. It is my honor to talk about our dear teachers on this wonderful occasion. We celebrate Teachers Day on 5th of September every year in India. September 5th is marked by the birth anniversary of daughter Sarvepalli Radhakrishnan, and the Teacher's Day is celebrated in commemoration of her birthday. Along with being a successful leader in the form of the president of the country, daughter Sarvepalli Radhakrishnan was a great scholar and an excellent teacher. Students across the country celebrate this day to pay respect and thank their teachers. Teachers are the backbone of our society. They spearhead change by shaping and building students' personality and make them ideal citizens of the country. As one looks at the great impact on the growth, development, and well-being of the students and nation, one must agree that teaching is a noble profession. There is a saying that teachers are greater than the parents. Parents give birth to a child, whereas teachers mold the child's personality and provide a bright future. Apart from academics, teachers stand by us at every step to guide, motivate, and inspire to become better people. They are the source of knowledge and wisdom. From them leads the ideas and thoughts that one day each one of you will use to provide back into the society. I would like to extend my gratitude to every teacher for selfless service and dynamic support. We are always grateful to you. So once again, I wishing you a very happy Teacher's Day. Thank you.